Relief presents Harry Potter and the Secret Chamber Pot of Azerbaijan. Harry Potter is back. It's 1 year later, and he learns the truth.
You're a woman, Harry.
Harry.
Hagrid?
It was a nice part. I wrote all the Harry Potters on the back of some baby wet wipes and a nappy changing facility in the Gorbals. And now it's a film which I think is lovely.
Harry Potter!
Again, Mr. Dexter. Oh, not Mr. Dexter, how stupid Dobby!
Well, you know, of course I would be different from the first film. You know, I've grown and Harry's grown.
I'm furious. I was absolutely furious. The whole point of my character entirely. You're not supposed to be playing the giant.
Well, obviously I didn't expect the 44G jugs, but, you know, back of the draw.
No, I've got nothing against huge breasts, normally. But even an actor in my position, I mean, it's just very difficult to get a decent eyeline, dear. I'm sorry.
First year at Hogwarts became a film. And now he returns for another film. With a cast of actors.
Harry Potter. Very good wait this time. More natural swing. Seriously, better preference. You don't gauge the fingers, my idea. Slow blink. God, I'm gorgeous.
Oh, do shut up, darling. None of us have got enough lines. All we've got is a few reaction shots.
Old friendships are kindled and rekindled.
I must be really like my character, but I'm not. It's different, that's acting. Hermione's certainly not like me.
It's so great to see you.
I mean, I didn't know if you'd still be here, actually, or if they would have found a replacement. I read on Pop Pitch that it was supposed to be a boy from my family, but you never know what to believe.
How has Ron's character developed in the movie?
Where's that from?
One way to find out. Okay, one. Favourite number? One. Favourite smell? Poo. Favourite atomic kitten? No question, yes.
Ron Weasley!
No, look at this.
Ron Weasley!
You... No, look at that. What's it mean?
Ron Weasley! By our computer. If you return this howler in the next 24 hours, you may claim your
I'm so sorry, Ron. It's a junk howler.
And did you enjoy making it?
Welcome.
What you've been given.
Which isn't a lot, because I only say lemon sherbet.
Lemon sherbet! Lemon sherbet! Lemon sherbet!
And what's the matter, Harry?
What's the matter, Harry?
What's the matter, Harry?
What's the matter, Harry?
They could have done me in a day, but they've kept me here 3 years, and I haven't even got a caravan.
On Lord of the Rings, they had chocolate hobnobs.
You weren't on Lord of the Rings?
I was.
You weren't?
I was.
You weren't?
I was.
And what did you play?
My precious, my precious, stupid fat hobbit.
Well, I didn't see it, so I don't know who that's supposed to be.
I think, you know, we've got sort of much better at acting. You know, we're much better at kind of, you know, expressing ourselves about stuff and stuff. I think we're, you know, really good at kind of subtle, emotional things. Challenging, really, this film. It was a real challenge in a challenging sort of way, you know.
Good night, Ron.
No, we
can't go back.
Tell us more about the making of the car sequence.
I don't know why, particularly, but I seem to be, you know, really making everyone laugh a lot.
Action!
Sort of playing a hell of a lot of jokes and stuff.
Great Hall.
the Chamberpot of Secrets?
You must not to Hogwarts go again, Mr. Dex.
Harry.
Look, Mr. Dex, how stupid Dobby!
What's the matter, Harry?
All of the actors are so kind and sweetly generous. You know, they've all come up to me and told me how much they've enjoyed my work.
I think J.K., as we call her, is a good writer. Not great,